Good afternoon, Dr. Rosmina Machete. I am Sister Karen Odiongan. Before I proceed to my report, let me present to you these pictures. I have here shelter, air, water, and food. This picture represents the ERG. What does it mean? Existence, Relatedness, and Growth Theory by Clayton von Alderfer. As human beings, we have all needs. We need various things on a daily basis. From things that are going to simple, keep us alive like food, as what I have presented a while ago, water, things that are going to help us to be happy. As a business owner or manager, trying to keep a team of people of moving to the same direction, it is important that you have a firm grasp of these of people. Like motivation is a huge part of success in a business, or you need your teams to be motivated to all times. But that is not going to be possible if the needs of your employees are not being. This afternoon, Clayton Paul Alderfer here will help us how to meet our needs. Who is Clayton Paul Alderfer? Clayton Paul Alderfer introduced ERG theory model. He distinguishes three categories of human needs that influence workers' behavior. First is existence. Existence, these are the basic need, human needs that relate to staying alive and being comfortable and healthy while living. You can probably guess without any other knowledge which needs are going to be placed into this category, like things like water, food, shelter, and more, all other going to be included within the existence category. Here are the diagram. Other for existence, next is related to basic needs such as food, shelter, and water, must be met before a person can focus on other needs. Next, relatedness. At the same time, relatedness deals with how we interact with others and the relationships will maintain. Human interaction is a basic need, although not in the same way that you could classify food, water as basic needs. Most people need human interaction to feel content with their lives. So this is certainly another important piece of overall needs puzzle. Here are the diagram. Atong first relatedness need is concerned with how a person interact with others, maintain the relationships. Next is growth. Personal growth is an important need that many people strive to meet as often as possible. It can be frustrating to feel like you are stuck in the same place doing the same things over and over again. When growth is one of your top priorities, it is easy to look forward to each day as a chance to get better. From the perspective of a manager, one of the key things you need to focus on providing your employees with a growth opportunity that they desire. The ability to see path into the future is something that nearly all employees will appreciate, as it is going to help them meet their need for growth. This is why people do their best to avoid so-called dead-end jobs. Jobs that offer no opportunity for growth or development over time. Not only those jobs place a limit of earning potential, but they are also restrict employees from meeting their human need ongoing growth. That's all for the report. Thank you, and then this is all.